information about the Colossi. Descendant. Ever since Corral caused the void erosion with Yarnart, the Colossi, according to my calculations, the expected point of arrival for the classification type is Gravewater. Just like the one. That specimen was weaker due to the unexpected nature of the dimension. If this Colossus manages to enter in, we must. I will send you to the point made the intercept. Have you completed preparations? I am analyzing the void paradox.
Reloading! Now what do you want? Go on, I'm waiting.
Analyzing the Void Paradox.
Good work, Descendant. The Colossus was stronger than average, and you still achieved a resounding victory. However, as long as the dimensional wall remains open, the invasion of the Colossi will never... Until the dimensional wall is closed, humankind will have no choice, Descendant. Securing the Iron Hearts and closing the dimensional wall, if we cannot stop the invasion of it, remember your calling. I will focus more attention on monitoring the-
That was a job well done, Descendant. While you were intercepting the Colossus, the guide gave Enzo some important intel. It concerns the next operation, so head back to HQ once you're ready.
Humanity is very weak. That's why humans need us so desperately. Feel a chill?
Got a question about the operation? Descendant, using the ancestors' data, the guide claims to have discovered a zone after undergoing a... The problem is, it's a weapons production. Sharon and the Kolon Special, I've assigned you. Your mission is to... I still have my doubt, but after we... Failure to do so would... So, Descendant.
Keep your questions brief. You're here. You've made quite the impression. However, Now, shall we get started? Based on the core, unfortunately, I'll do recon. Even though, I'll tell Jeremy. Jeremy seems. Let's get moving.
What, me? Support?
Oh, for crying out loud.
Guide! Since when did the hot? Not to mention, hey. All right then, let's see. If I were you, huh.
You've been ambushed. Or did you let it happen? As a feint, it worked well. But you mustn't let your guard down. Those Vulgus cyborgs have had quite a You may suddenly encounter powerful units that aren't in our database.
Communications deception transmitter at the Vulgus base is operational. Descendant, you need to protect the transmitter while it is operating. If the diversion works, we can detain a number of enemies here.
Yeah.
Descendant, our deception will be exposed if we move the transmitter. Protect the transmitter. Mission request from Colon Special Forces Agent Number 17. Objective, secure a Volgus sample. We need a Volgus sample to study the recent technological improvements to Legion of Immortality units. I've sent you a supply box. Please place a sample in it and send it on to Albion. This mission is also part of the diversion tactics.
Thank you. Thank you.